Setup's interesting. Obviously, like, these gamer chairs aren't that great, but besides that, I think the tournament was pretty fun. There's a lot of great competition out here, and in general, I think I just had a good time as a team. My favorite moment is probably the reverse sweep we did. Even though we should have won cleanly regardless, we had a kind of rough game one, but we cleaned it up game two, and game three was a pretty hard stomp, and that was pretty fun.
Aside from that, I guess my favorite moment was when I first took Renekton, and then I absolutely Monster Gap by top laner against Michigan. That was very fun because we were first picked top laner and then Monster Gap.
Shout out to HyperX and Simplified Computers. Appreciate all their support, being able to fund us, get us equipment, get us everything we need, and actually let us play at these events.